Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play Spain in Crusader Kings. Also, like, aka Arogon. I just like calling it Spain because I am taking over the region of Spain. But of course, I started as the Duke of Arogon or whatever, and I eventually created my own kingdom and did take the majority of this land. I'm working on just like taking the rest of it, and then, you know, we'll branch out from there. But unlike last episode, we're just gonna get right into the gameplay. And of course, I will try and explain everything that I'm doing as I'm going, just in case if anybody out there is really just unfamiliar with this game and just kind of looks at this and doesn't know what's going on. So I've got a large keep that's just been built in Grenada, which is excellent. Take a look at my military quickly. So yeah, I've got more troops than I will really ever need. And could still increase the amount of troops that I can lose for my vassals, but that'll happen once my vassals like me more. Which, let's take a look at their opinions. We're getting there. When this guy like inherited the kingdom, like half of the vassals liked him, half of them really didn't. Why do these guys like me that much? Because he's the... Oh, because he was granted a duchy, yeah. And yeah, because he's content. That's excellent. Because he was granted a duchy, so he likes it. Granted a county. Okay, and this guy will not end his plot. Which is, what is his plot even? Probably like lower crown authority. Fabricate a claim on the Republic of Beja. Well, that's not something that I'm really concerned with because it's not on one of my counties. So we'll actually start building stuff. Just gonna keep speed on low for now while I decide what to build in my counties. Definitely want a larger city, because that'll generate more tax revenue directly to me, not through anybody else. So, you know, I collect all of it, which is nice. Let's see, what do we have here? I guess just a small barracks. More militia training ground. Yeah, for more infantry and archers. Castilian, what will we build here? Just like another barracks or medium stable. I've got a lot of cavalry in my army, I think. So we're gonna go with medium barracks in this county. What else do I have? I built there. I built there. I haven't built here yet. And I think that I have pretty good audio volume for this. If not, then I'll just change it in my future videos. I'm working with my new microphone, which I absolutely love. Cost me about 60 bucks on eBay. But it's like super professional and everything, and I noticed in the last video that I did, there was like a lot of banging and stuff going on, but that was actually just me picking up and setting down my mug. Because I had tea, because tea is awesome. And we're almost done building. Built there. Don't think I've built it. Yeah. Well, that's about to be get done, that training grounds. I've built there. Grenada definitely needs some higher fortifications because it's so far south. And it's upgraded pretty well already as it is. And my young wife has taken a passion for romantic poetry. She keeps reading any sort of poetry she can get a hold of. Well, that's good for us, so we're gonna buy her more to make her lustful and gain 10% fertility, because that'll grant us more children, which will be good for marrying them out for diplomatic reasons, gaining alliances later on. And yep, got money to spare just in case if I have to go into a war. Gonna speed things up. Still got some civil disputes. These guys over here are fighting over land. Actually, no, he's attacking King of Leon in the next communication war. And I'd really, really want to attack this guy here, because he is way too powerful right now, I think. can see this entire area, like United, there was like, I think, two or three different counties down here that weren't part of the main Islamic nation down here not too long ago. Oh, okay, so he's attacking me right now. So, I'm gonna say okay. And it'll probably be best if I get to him before he gets to me. I can even hire a holy order because I have the piety for it. Tax income is pretty good right now. So we're just gonna raise all the troops. All of the troops. I don't even bring a holy order into this. How about the Teutonic Order? Because this won't cost me any money, just piety for now. And I'm not even going to wait for him to come to me, because it'll probably be bad news if I do. I don't want him to get his armies organized. I want to crush them before he can get organized. And I don't think I currently have any allies that I could pull into this war with me. Gonna raise a bunch of ships. I'll need, how many? Like 100 and something ships. So about 30, 50, 60, probably 70 ships there. It'll be like 80, 90. So this should be enough ships for this army. Just to ferry them across and try and hit this guy before he comes across and hits me. Because as I was saying in the last episode, he tried the same thing and he actually took two of my territories and I rage quit. But, you know, I won't do that this time. Win or lose, you know, we're sticking with this. You know, it's not fun losing territories, but it's part of the game. Da-da-da. Should probably speed that up just a little bit. Okay, there we are. Pausing the game. And gotta combine all of these fleets. Make one massive fleet. Big enough for this army. And then, gonna move that army down here. Gonna have to unite those armies there. And then ferry them across the shore as well, I imagine. Are these guys? Yeah, those guys have all of my armies are on the move. Which is good. Where are all of this guy's armies? Build a spy network down here to see what's going on. There's a little bit. Does he even have that much? They've got to be like in here or something. Oh, he's got some counties over here as well. So we're going to unload these troops onto the shore. And you know what, we're not even going to wait. We're going to send all of these guys across right now. Start working away at his territories before he comes across for me. Yeah, he still hasn't actually erased most of his troops, which is kind of weird. Ooh, there's a giant army that I'm going to crush. He will arrive over here in a month, on the 16th of December, but I can intercept him. I'll get there on the 9th of December. I'll move these boats back over here to pick up some more of these armies and then move them across the water. Oh, okay, now he's raised like all of his troops. Uh, Just good on him. It's what he needs to do. Things are gonna get rough pretty soon. So... I'm gonna stop these guys from going across the water now to Africa, because that's a lot of troops down there to deal with right now, so just gonna combine them all over here and then just ferry the rest of these forces across the water. So I'm gonna intercept and crush this army. In all likeliness anyway, the numbers are in my favor anyway. Got like 3,000 troops on him roughly. Roughly 3,000. These troops. Swing by here, pick up that 500. Then these little bits. Combine these guys. I might even hire some mercenaries. I don't have that much more income to work with, because my actual army does cost me quite a bit to maintain. Last round, or last time I played this, this guy down here, he actually ended up getting a army of like 20,000 troops, which is really why I lost, because he just crushed everything that I had. So that's what I'm trying to prevent here. Victory. And I took a prisoner. A prince. That'll work in my favor. Greatly. So I should probably move out of here. We'll chase the army that I just defeated. Board up. Pick up some more of these troops. I also got an army of 6,000 here. January. So I can intercept him before he gets there, which I'm gonna do. And hopefully win another battle without losing many troops. I'll just send these guys marching down here too. I probably won't have time collect them with my fleet of ships. Actually, once I disband those ships, they won't cost me anything anymore, so I can afford some more mercenaries. Well, I guess the Tectonic Order isn't a mercenary group, it's a holy order, but I can afford some mercenaries to help me with this as well, because this is kind of intense. I'll speed up time a little bit.